Hi, it's Kristen Holloway with Holloway Real Estate Group. Will the end of forbearance cause a wave of foreclosures to hit the market like what we saw in 2007-2008? It's a question we keep getting, but it's unlikely because of these four reasons. There are a few mortgages in default. So in 2007, there were 9.3 foreclosures or short sales. As of July of this year, there are around 1.8 million houses at risk of foreclosure. So that's significantly less. Second, most properties in forbearance have equity. Of that 1.8 million, about 87% have 10% or more equity in their home. This would allow these homeowners to sell their home and still make a profit if needed. Third, the government will implement programs to ease foreclosures. Some government loans are already letting people roll back their missed payments. It's rolled back to the end of the loan, so that's pausing and extending the loan by that amount of missed months. And finally, inventory is so low that the market would easily absorb those foreclosures. In 2008, as foreclosures started to ramp up, we already had several months of supply in our area, and that's what caused the problem when the foreclosures also started hitting the market. If you have any questions about the market or need real estate advice, please reach out to us at any time. We're happy to help.